Welcome to Total Action Animals Style. As we were saying last week, we couldn't do it. But now we've got a blood promise, so it might... Oh no, stop it! Stop it! If we can see the water, good. Stop it. Yeah, stop it. Oh no. He's a singer. Oh god, god, stop it. It's alright. We're getting this cleaning up. We're back in a minute. We're back. Sorry about that water break. As we were saying, first up's Piggy, and why does he want to win? Ch-ch. Ch-ch-ch. Hello.
We want to win this because if you wake me in, I'll make the world a better place for everyone.
What a very nice suspicion. Give a round of applause. Here, you can have my medal. Well, it's like an earring for you. Thank you. You're the best. I'm a magical piggy. Stop it. Shut up. And now for Doggy's reason for why. I want to win because if you vote me, I will make your life better, and I will make everyone happier in the school. So pick me, and I will help you. But like that pig, what can a pig do? It sits there all around in mud. A dog can fetch your paper, he can run off, he can get lost. But pigs can run off, you can kill them for meat, eat them, and then they don't last very long. But us dogs do. So, hey dude, what you doing? What you doing? Start taking the mick out of my friends. Okay. Sorry. So that's why. Please, vote me. Not out, in. Okay?
The first challenge is to me who can say the nice thing to me.
You're sexy. I like you.
B plus.
Hello, lady. You look really beautiful, by the way. Your face makes me cry, and your laughter makes me die. But when I see you smile, it's the best thing in the entire world. A plus 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 plus.
The winner is Doggy!
Just one more thing. See what happens in part two.